What up, world? Welcome back to Ill Reviews, the channel for the movieheads and the music junkies, where I keep you up to date on what's popping in these streets. But make sure y'all hit the subscribe button, though, because I will be doing at least two movie or music reviews every single week. Though, y'all ready? Let's get it. Surprise, 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 man. The homie Nas is back. Nas is back, man. And I hope this effort this time around is better than the last one, because the last joint was cool. But he dropped it amongst that whole Kanye West thing. Kanye West trying to get everybody to drop with seven tracks, and Nas dropped an album. I think it was just called Nasir. If I remember correctly, the only song I liked on there was Cops Shot the Kid. I'm a big fan of Nas. My favorite Nas album actually is Godson, which I know is unpopular, but I don't know. I just like Godson, and then after that is, of course, Stillmatic and then Illmatic. But yeah, I'm a big Nas fan, but he has a lot of misses in his career. So I'm hoping this is a hit. Of course, I guess he's coming out with a new album called King's Disease. So yeah, I'm excited, man. Let's check out this new joint from Nas featuring Hit Boy. It's called Ultra Black, new single from Nas.
Black, I got a toast to that. We don't fold the crack. We going occasion, we rose to that. Fuck on postal. We going ultra black, watching the global change. Hopping the coldest range. Hit boy on the beat. This shit poster slap. We going ultra black. We going. Rhythm and blues, pop rock, soul to jazz, to my toes. And
I can feel it already. We going ultra black. You feel me, Nas? Let's go.
How about look being told I'm not supposed to brag? Nobody fault, I tell the truth, I know what's facts. We ultra black, gray stone, skin tone, but multi that. Multiple colors, we coming all shades, mocha black. Except where I'm at and not fight me on it. Emotional stares like I might be one of it. Pitch black like the night, I'm ultra black. Sand for the sun, reruns, jokes are black. Oh yes, God bless success. We going ultra black, like the S is best. Talk with a mask on, the freshest breath. African black soap, caress the flesh. Super fly the mat, sitting fly in the lat. Take the bowl in the water, history talk for my daughter. Yes. My son'll be my resurrection. Constantly learning lessons. I never die, you get the message. I hope you be better than I. Life's precious. Two-stepping. Sometimes I'm over black, even my clothes are black. Cash money with the white tee in this.
Even my clothes is black, and I think that's what it was, man. I think he just had to link with the right producer. Maybe him and Hit Boy together. Cause Nas always gonna have the flow, but it's be the beats I think he'd be choosing in the song sequences. If he get with the right producer, which I'm hoping Hit Boy is, maybe he can bring that Nas magic back, that Nas magic back that we've been missing as fans so much. I'm liking this, for real.
Doja rag, we going ultra black, unapologetically black. The opposite of Doja Cat, Michael Blackson black. We going ultra black.
Why Doja Cat had to catch a shot? She's probably listening like, what? Why?
We don't fold the crack. Occasion we rose in that. Fuck on postal. We going ultra black. Watching the globe we change. Hopping the coldest range. Hit boy on the beat. This shit poster slap. We going ultra black. We going ultra black. Greatest Oakland hat. I smoke to that. Pre-rolls and yak. What's the results to that? See notes and bags. She knows I'm classy like I'm Billy D. Williams. Go ultra black. Isaac Kennedy film. Penitentiary too. Black like out in the loop. Black don't crack. It's like the fountain of youth. The coach is black. Like Iman, she beautiful. Going ultra black. To Africa, your shade go back. I stay pro black. My Amex black. Black like cornrows, afros. Black like that black ball from the Super Bowl. Holler notes, I can't go for that. Motown Museum, Detroit, I'm ultra black. Just for New York and all of that. No matter your race, to me, we all are black. We going ultra black, I got a toast to that. We don't fold the crack. We don't fold the crack. Occasion we rose in that. Fuck on posters. We going ultra black, watching the global change. Hopping the coldest range. Hit boy on the beat, this shit poster slap. We going ultra black. Black is going
necessary. So necessary, man. It almost brought tears to my eyes, man. People don't understand, like, being black in this time, man, the depression that I was feeling personally through the George Floyd situation, the depression of Breonna Taylor, thinking that it could have been my mother, my sister, like, this was necessary, man. I'm loving everything that's popping off right now with this song. I actually, when I reviewed Rhapsody's EP, I thought she was gonna go in a little bit like this, and she didn't. When I did a reaction to Lupe Fiasco's House Project, I thought he was gonna go in a little bit like this, but he didn't. But Nas came through and gave me that peace, that joy, that proud to be black feeling, man. Hey, and it's for the dudes, you feel me? Of course, I know Beyonce got her thing going too. I gotta still check that out, but I ain't got Disney Plus. I wish that shit was on Netflix. But hey, man, I'm going ultra black, man. Shout out to everybody, man. Shout out to the allies in the movement. Shout out to Nas, man. Hey, this is a good song, man. I hope it get the love it deserves. You should put out a video ASAP, you feel me? Blow it up. Make that video the ish. And we gonna push it, you feel me? But yeah, I'm gonna listen to this again. I like this vibe, I like the beat. Of course, I love the message, and this got me hyped. This actually got me hyped to listen to this new Nas album. I think it's gonna be one of the best albums this year, the way I'm feeling. If this is the vibe and this is Lane and he's about to be, yeah, this might be the album I've been waiting for, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, let me know what y'all thought about this song in the comments, man. Everything y'all feel about it, make sure y'all turn your notifications on too, because YouTube ain't posting all my videos to y'all. So hit that notification bell so you'll be able to pop it off. I'm still doing 2 a week, I haven't stopped, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, let me know in the comments how y'all feel. To the next time, man, y'all treat each other right, man. It's a cold world. I'm just trying to heat it up. Ill Reviews, I'm out. When the pressure's on, won't see me looking nervous. I work so hard that I feel like I deserve it. What we doing tonight?